Question number 5. Five persons wearing badges with numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 are seated on 5 chairs around a circular table. In how many ways can they be seated so that no two persons whose badges have consecutive numbers are seated next to each other? And we are also given that two arrangements obtained by rotation are considered different. Now, you can take any one person. Let us fix a position of 2. Now, the only two possibilities once you fix a position of 2 are 2, 4, 1, 3, 5 and 2, 5, 3, 1, 4. So, once you fix a position of 2, there are two ways in which you can arrange the remaining 4 people. And the person 2 himself can be placed in 5 different ways. So, the total answer is 5 into 2, 10.